Yeah, this is the first October celebration in front of our local government. And we are very glad on this day to welcome the population. Look at the population, they turned up massively to support us because we are fighting. Go. This is one of the soldiers controlling the crowd. This is the first group from our local government area. These are the women's turning up massively to support us on this celebration, 1st October 2020. We thank the security, the Ambazonia Defense Force very much for making this day a lively day, because if not of them, we can't celebrate any days of such. 1st October is a day we'll never be forgetting in our life, and we are ready to fight to our last breath. In front of our local government, turning up massively for the 1st October 2020 to celebrate this anniversary day with us.
Yes.
We have to go with you. Seeing our security men who are guiding us from the back.
Go, see your man. Okay. Voila.
Yeah, you can look at the freedom fighter in black. That is recording the special force of Ambazonia in front of our local government area. They are protecting the population in the peaceful march past to celebrate our today independence, which is the 1st October 2020. And this is one of the AMA representatives, they call him 00. You can look at the youth that carry their signboard on the liberation note, that the world should see what is happening in La Republic. What La Republic has done to us have been written in those small, small notes you see they can carry. And you can see that mothers and women are telling out to show the world what is really happening in our own area. We thank the mother, look at them in their own numbers. They are proud to march and they have the confidence to march because they know we are there to protect them. You can look at this population, they are happy to march because they know that La Republic will disturb this day today. But we are always there to protect them. Yes, they march successfully. This is 1st October celebrating in front of local government under the leadership of General Staga. And look at the population, youth, children, adults, fathers, all of them turning out to support us in this struggle. Front of local government is always there to see the end, the truth to bear, will never stop. And this is Sister Carol, you can see. Thank you, this is the population of Vizon community. The front of our local government area turning out in their numbers to support us in this struggle. We thank, you can see beautiful girls and women.
Beautiful girls, women
turning out enough in their numbers.
My brother, your brother, your sister, and your brother.
And look at one of the security which are always guarding the crowd to march peacefully without La Republic interrogation. And wherever ready, you see the population, they're happy. Look at this woman, that she's come and she's happy to march today because we are there to protect them.
001.
This is 00, and he is one of the top best soldiers that is always steady, and he is not usually on uniform. He likes his normal attire. Yeah, this is the palace of his own community in front of our local government. The elders and the mothers, they are well seated to receive the march pass participated by the youth of his own community on this day, the 1st October 2020. And they have the confidence on us, the freedom fighter, because we are there to protect them on this day, because the people always interrupt on this day. But they have the confidence in us, that's why they are sitting here. You can look at mothers, fathers, and this is the palace of his own. And we thank the chief of his own very much for handling this occasion. You can see him from afar, but we can have a speech from him in few minutes than this. This is the France force, special force. You can look at them in black. They are protecting the crowd from marching, from any disturbances or any advert. Look at the population. This is the population of his own youth. Tell it out massively on this day, the 1st October 2020. And we are very happy on this day to be proud that today is the day of our restoration and nobody can stop us. We're telling the world to see how we're ready for this day. We're supposed to be on our own. This is the entrance to the palace of his own chief. Look at the youth and the women, they were happy. And they are in their numbers. They turn up massively on this day today, 1st October, in front of our local government. You can see that Colonel Saga is doing a great job. Yeah, look at our mothers and our fathers. They are standing in the respect of our youth who participated in the march pass. This is the youth chairman of his own community. And he is with the other executive to receive people who march on this occasion. This is the elders of this palace. And this is... The signboard that carry was prescribed as special force in Frawa, but this is the youth of his own community turning massively on this day, the 1st October 2020. Today day is the day that we will never forget in the Amba land. This is our restoration day, the day Amba, Amazonia country will be restored. This is the day we have our independence because La Republique colonized us. But today we are here in the zone to celebrate, thanks to the freedom fighters who are here to protect and defend us. We thank the youth. You can see some Bakari on their notice. There's a message passing to the world to show the UN, to show the world, to see what is really happening in Cameroon. We are tired of La Republique. We want our own country. We want to separate from them because we have suffered. They have killed even children of 4 months, 2 months. La Republique have killed us. We want this genocide to stop. That is why you see on their notice, on their board, they are carrying it. This is one of the Amba representatives. They call him commonly by 00, but he has a particular name that they call him. Look at the women, the children, the mothers, young girls and women, they are out to support us because they know what we are doing. We are fighting for our motherland. This nonsense will have to be stopped. But today we are happy because they are there to support us. Today, 1st October, we thank the women, the mothers who came out massively today in this palace, in this own community, in front of our local government to support us in this peaceful march past today, 1st October 2020. This is our godfather in the struggle. He have long fought. These are people who have stayed in the struggle. But these are the elders of his own community in the chief palace. Everybody is standing to receive a raised up greeting from our freedom fighter. This is a military salute they greet the chief of his own community.